In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to control the width of a window of an Excel file, using VBA. In this video I am only showing how to control the width, but you can also control the height. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.